When you're a balloon, sometimes you make a site on the internet. A net site. I make a site, but it's all bloated up. I'm a balloon.
What is the problem, Mystery Man?
My head, it's so full of the HTML elementals. Oh no, my head gonna explode.
Calm down, let me see your website. Maybe I can help. OMG, MM. First of all, what is the head doing in the body? It's not a turtle, it's a website. The head belongs above the body. Much better. A lot of important information needs to be in your head, but there's no need to freak out. It might blow up, but it won't go pop if you follow my simple instructions for finding inner peace. Let's clear your head and start anew. The only tag your head must have is a title tag. This is your identity. This is how the outside world sees you in their browser's toolbar, their favorites, and their search engine results. The title should be a reflection of the self. Your head is a vault of information, and meta elements are the doors into the mind. Metadata helps search engines discover your website on the internet. Meta tags usually have two attributes: a name attribute that describes the type of meta, and a content attribute that contains the value of that meta item. Speaking of elimination, you have numerous styles coming from many sources. Styles are the nature of the self. Your styles are sloppy. To achieve the most graceful self, you should keep your styles neat and orderly. To transcend the head, one must link styles. Link styles with the link element and the rel, type, and href attributes. Similar to your styles, scripts should be linked externally rather than embedded directly in the head. Scripts are linked with a script tag and a source attribute. Unlike your styles, scripts do not have to be in your head at all. In most cases, you can move your scripts to the bottom of your web page just before the closing body tag. This is the meditative state. In this state, you will be under the shower of cosmic energy.
Oh, it's nice.
Now, please enjoy 8 hours of relaxing music. Today, we learn how to keep our HTML head organized and full of useful information. Check out the Hello World program website for even more HTML videos and tutorials.